With just 16 days to cast both the presidential and parliamentary votes, one Ivan Bwowe is threatening to challenge the academic papers of coach incumbent Amos Wandera, who is currently contesting for MP of Buyamba County in Rakai District. Bwowe, who is contesting for the same position, alleges that there are several irregularities as regards to Mandela's nomination, citing the use of names purportedly not his due to lack of academic qualifications.
Petitioned the Electoral Commission challenging his nomination and his candidature on these grounds that his true names are Mr. Majara Amos and he has never changed the name. Therefore, it was wrong for EC to nominate another person. Yet his true identity is Majara Amos. Two, I further challenged the academic documents presented for nomination of Wandera Amos. He presented documents of Wandera Amos for nomination of Wandera Amos. Still, that is a total contradiction. And they explain a lot about how Electoral Commission does its, has been doing its work right from the nomination to date.
Bwowe, who is the former guild president of Makerere University and contesting as an independent, further alleges that he challenged Mandela's nomination, but results were fruitless as Wandera celebrated victory of the case last month.
Electoral Commission decided to uphold the decision of the returning office of Rakai District. I also want to state that a document authored on a weekend on 23rd is questionable. But still, the Electoral Commission does not give any reason whatsoever in this document of why they decided to uphold the decision of the returning officer. That is rare in the principle of making decisions. Making administrative decisions.
With consideration of the remaining period to cast the votes, Bwowe wants court to nullify and terminate the candidature of Wandera.
How on earth could any person get any qualification higher, even to a master's level, without the fundamentals, without the foundations? So that is highly questionable. So I think EC had a mandate to do much better work in trying to avoid fraud. So I am sending a strong warning and also conveying a message that we are headed, we are proceeding to courts of law to settle the matters. We shall not back down, for this is a matter of national importance.
Efforts to reach Amos Wandera were fruitless as all his contacts were off. The Buyamba MP county race has 7 candidates. The electoral body has, however, the full mandate of determining one's candidature, basing on the required necessities. Justin Nachibule, WBS TV, Makerere.